Hi there, assalamualaikum semua. Nama saya Muhammad Arif. So this is my vlog channel. Mostly I will vlog about bicycle, travel, fitness, food and also music. So I hope you guys will enjoy it. Jangan lupa like dan subscribe. Let's go. Hello guys. So tadi aku bawa pergi tukar pedals, sebab sebelum ni pakai pedal fleece, flat pedals on a road bike. So untuk beginner macam aku, sebab aku tak biasa pergi pakai click kan. So tadi aku decide untuk tukar kepada Shimano SPD pedals EH500, sebab dia ada dual, satu boleh pasang click, satu lagi flat pedals lah. So we're gonna try tomorrow for genting sepah ride. Let's go.
Hello guys. So nak cycling ni sebenarnya part of losing weight lah. So check weight dulu. Aku berat sekarang. Ini perbezaan bila kita kerap cycle nanti. Oop, terbalik lah. Dah tak, tak nampak. Oop. Ni berat sekarang ya. Tengok.
Okay, so esok 5 pagi kita akan bangun. 6 Izzat datang, 6.30 dah hopefully sampai sana lah. So aku dah prepare semua, nak tidur je ni. Jumpa besok. So guys, ni Shimano PDEH500 tu ada dua tempat letak kaki lah. Satu flat pedal, satu lagi untuk SPD tu lah. So the reason why aku buy dua ni, sebab aku tengah tak biasa lagi nak pakai kasut macam ni. So aku pakai je lah ni dulu, and it's easy untuk commute. And slowly aku akan practice lah untuk pakai ni, because what I've learned that actually kalau pakai macam ni, it's good for your power saving lah, basically your watts kan. But slowly, we'll see tomorrow. Oh guys, lupa nak bagi tahu, tadi dekat kedai tu dia cakap ni sebenarnya better untuk mountain biking, not road lah. Sebab I think because it's quite heavy lah to compare dengan yang normal cleat tu kan. But personally I think for me it's fine, sebab I just want to practice first kan, see my stamina and all. Yeah, I think that's it for now. So esok aku akan review lagi after ride for the flat pedal punya. Okay.
So guys, kita dah sampai dekat genting sepah Bentong. Haris, Izzat, semua first time kat sini. Kita jual air. So nanti aku review balik lah Shimano tu. Banyak bicycle tu.
So guys, kita dah sampai daripada Gombak. Sekarang ni dah dekat arena genting lah. So you can see. So guys, sekarang ni kena bukit lagi sampai genting part. Oh, batu. Kita dah turun tadi di arena. Tapi let's stay. We are here. Benda start pula. Genting Park. Izzat, ni Haris. Alright. Sekarang kena naik bukit sikit lagi untuk patah balik. After this, all will be downhill. Let's go. So Izzat, apa kau rasa Izzat? Dapat first time naik?
Best. Boleh lah sambung.
Janda
baik.
Next janda baik. Sleep over one night. Oh. Okay guys, dah habis ride. No, tadi tayar Izzat pancit pula sebab terkena batu. So now tengah tunggu Haris pergi ambil Izzat, bawa basikal dia kat sini. Tak jauh pun, ada 2 km kot tadi. But luckily no one injured, and insyaAllah semua boleh dipermudahkan lah. Okay, nanti sampai rumah aku akan buat review lah. Sekarang kita nak pergi makan dulu. It was a good ride. And I'll see you guys later. So guys, lepas naik Getir Sempah itu memang sangat bagus lah. Cuma beza dengan fleece saya tu, fleece ada macam screw out, terkeluar sini. So kalau letak kasut pun dia masih ada grip lah basically. But this one tak ada, but still okay. Kalau tak bawa laju, I think should be okay lah. So next time maybe boleh pakai ni kan. But overall memang worth it lah beli SPDH 500 ni. Untuk yang beginner lah macam saya, memang worth it. Size pun kecil. Kalau yang free saya tu besar sikit. So next time apa-apa beli kasut je lah kan, pasang ni. And after that, if you feel comfortable lagi, pakailah rope punya. The reason why boleh tukar rope is because it lagi ringan lah. Good day. Okay guys, so itu sahaja untuk the first episode of my vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Jangan lupa untuk like dan subscribe. And if korang suka, I will do it again lah. I will create another video for you guys. And I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you again in the next episode.